I'm standing beside the foundation stones of the western wall of the Temple Mount, some 60 feet underground. In 2012, archaeologists excavating here make an incredible discovery. They find a small golden bell in the shape of a pomegranate with the chime still inside. This immediately reminded them of the biblical passage in the book of Exodus, which describes the garments worn by the high priest himself. And in this description, it recounts that along the hem of the robes of the high priest were small golden bells in the shape of pomegranates. The archaeologists understood that they may have just discovered one of the bells from the robe of the high priest. Perhaps they thought that the high priest was walking above my head along the pilgrimage road some 2,000 years ago when his robe caught, tore, the bell slipped off, and was found 2,000 years later in the drainage channel here in the city of David, the place where Jerusalem began. Because when you're in the place where the Bible happened, the words of the Bible come to life.
For more great videos like this one, subscribe to the City of David's YouTube channel. Stay updated with all the latest content.